Music Society and co-produced with Harbourfront Center in Toronto. Learn about the rich and diverse cultures spanning the African continent and diaspora at this weekend-long exploration of art, food, film, music, dance, and more. Batuk Music Society is a non-profit African arts organization based in Toronto that presents African music, dance, theater, spoken word, and other activities. One of the most important accomplishments of Habari Africa Festival is to bring diverse African communities together to showcase their artists. Come on. All right, guys.
I hear all the toy, I hear all the dumb, I
life. I can't explain. I can't explain.
Show you some moves and you guys can first move. So this is how the first move. So everyone, so do it slow so everyone can do it with you. So first one, everybody, hands up. Yes, that's the first one. Second, turn, right? And then when you come back to the front, one, two, three, four. So your knee is up, one, two, three, four. Okay, so let's try that again. Go ahead, up and again. So one, first, right? Turn, two, and then when you come to the front, knee up four times. One, two, three, four. Okay? We're gonna try that. Okay, here we go. Drumming.
Thank you. tap dancing.
Thank you.
Thank you. not living single. I'm not a woman.
What? dancing, singing, do everything. But in the 1970s, the man come and tell the woman, give us some money and we will play drum for you. And the man, woman said, yes, I didn't know why. So today, men play drum and the woman will dance. Women also play drum and the men also can dance. So I will play a little bit, then I will show you guys how it goes, how the women can show men that they are beautiful. Yes. If you say no, I don't give you work.
Oh!
says what? Soon we start to say,
thank you.